A slow start and poor shooting doomed the Taylor women's basketball team Thursday night as the Marian Knights claimed an 80-60 victory over Taylor in Odell Arena. Taylor was led by senior Allison Reese's 20 points. Freshman Kelsey Bryant scored 10, as did junior Nellie Eskew. Taylor falls to 11-8 with the loss and 2-3 in MCC play. The Lady Trojans will be back in action on Saturday as Taylor hosts Grace at 1 p.m.